selling our e-bike proposition, we can talk to several players in the market. For what concern the end user, the main benefits that he can get from this side is linked to our Vodafone private e-call solution. That means that in case of crash, the end user can be helped by our SOC or our partners to get a rescue or to start the rescue chain and get an help in case of crash. On the other side, he can also get very competitive insurance prices and get a lot of information on his bike and on the use of his bike, for example, doing a sort of parental control or getting information for the level of the battery and do it by yourself maintenance. For what concerns the dealer, we can offer to the sales channel a lot of information on the activities for the bike, for maintenance purpose, for upselling campaign, and also to get a better customer retention for all the information that the dealer can get from the box. On the manufacturer side, we get a CRM enhancement, as we can get a real link from the end user to the manufacturer. And on the other hand, he can also get a lot of data for the development of new products. All those data are linked also to the infrastructure that in the future for sure become a real player of what we can imagine on the road on the next years, and also for the insurance companies that are very interested in this solution to get smart products for smart people. But at the end, all this proposition is a milestone to change the approach of the rider and enhance the safety of the usage of the bike.